subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from news.
Model named Aneesha Singh, who is Anup Jalota's confidant, gave an interview to a leading daily and revealed that Jasleen Matharu was allegedly pregnant with the Bhajan singer's child last year and even had an abortion. She said, "They were yelling at each other. I have never seen them so mad at each other before." Jasleen claimed the pregnancy was due to Jalota's carelessness, which was hotly refuted by Bhajan King. I later on learned that she had an abortion. Days later, Jalota told me that he felt that Jasleen was cheating on him and that she had a secret boyfriend in the UK, a charge which Jasleen always denied. "I was his punching bag. He used to share all his insecurities regarding his relationship with Jasleen and kept asking me what to do," she added. Now, isn't it shocking? We wonder how Jasleen's family will react to this news. News Desk.